Okay, this is the proof of concept of my KIM-1 clone, which I'm currently in the process of building. I'm using a Arduino Mega and a MT1638 development board, and so far the project is moving along. There's still quite a lot of work to do, but I hope to have something hopefully by the end of the month that resembles a KIM-1. Fantastic. Thanks for watching.